which were used as navigation trainers, radio trainers, and light transports by the Fleet Air Arm. This one flew with 740 Naval Air Squadron at Macrihanish and 703 Squadron, the Air Sea Warfare Development Unit at Thorney Island between 1943 and 46.